And so, hi Casey. So, gaano ka naka-excited about this quiet launch and bakit isa ito sa napili mo na parang i-endorse na app?
Sobrang happy ako na after Singer 2018, meron quiet na na opportunity not only for me and for the other ambassadors, pero they are actually giving a big opportunity para sa lahat ng mga Filipino singers, performers na nag-aantay ng break. So ayun, I'm just really happy na it's not just an app na gusto lang makakuha ng maraming mga users, but they're actually wanting to give back. Gusto nila na yung mga Filipinos na antay nga lang ng makuha ng break. I think that's very nice of Kwai to do that. Na yung ayun, kasi hindi naman nila kailangan gawin, but they're actually doing it because they wanna give back. They wanna encourage people to find
sa mga aspiring natin na mga talents, ano yung maipapayo mo or tip na maibibigay mo sa kanila sa pag-join nitong choir?
Never give up and to always be willing to learn. Kasi, like, lalo na sa Singer 2018, akala ko parang may sistema na ako na parang, I think this system personally works for me pag mag-perform ako as an artist, as a person. Pero nung nandito ako sa Singer 2018, ang dami kong kailangan i-unlearn. Ang dami kong kailangan matutunan. And ayun, it actually helped me become a better person. And I'm a better artist na kinausap ko yung utak ko at yung puso ko na I always have to be willing to learn in order to grow. Kasi you never grow in your comfort zone. Like every time you're put in situations, that is actually where the magic happens. Ang dami-dami mga bagay na you never want to do, pero nagagawa mo.
So anything particular or specific na in-unlearn mo?
Parang ano?
May mga instances ba?
Parang it was more of bibitaw ka dun sa comfort zone niya. Na parang, kasi that, ikaw as a performer and as a singer, especially when you don't have a lot of time to perform, gusto mo, ito na lang talaga yung gawin ko, para sure ako.
Correct.
Pero, given all the circumstances na pinagdaanan ko, although like, for the Mandarin song, it was the hardest thing.
True.
Parang the hardest performance. It wasn't hardest pagdating siguro sa vocal technique, pero I had to learn singing a language na hindi ko pa ever nagawa before. Pero ayun, it turned out na napakaganda kasi when I decided to accept the challenge, talagang day and night nirehearse ko siya, nirehearse ko siya. I had my coaches translate it, I transcribed it personally para alam ko siya. So parang ayun, ay binitawan ko yung mga bagay na nagpa-comfortable sa akin at in-embrace ko yung mga challenges na binato sa akin, and it actually helped me. Ano,
do you have any regrets in joining?
Regrets?
Yeah.
Wala eh. Parang although there were times na nahihirapan ako, pero if I changed anything, it wouldn't be what it is right now. May mga babaguhin ako. Mabaga, everything fell into place.
At sakto kasi China din itong Kwai na, ano, di ba?
It's actually just one country, but if iisipin mo, China, Chinese people make up almost 1/4 of the whole world. So if you penetrate the Chinese market, you already parang got 1/4 of the world. Sobrang ano yun. In Chinese market, it's not the kind of market na ang bilis-bilis na to penetrate. Kahit ang dami-daming mga sikat na singers internationally, pagdating sa China, may mga sikat na international singers na hindi nila kilala. So,
isa ka ba sa mamimili sa mananalo sa Kwai?
I will be there.
Ano yung hinahanap mo sa, na mga potential talents?
For a person who is unique, and ayun, yung alam mo, natotoo sila sa sarili nila, and they're not trying to be someone they're not. And gusto ko yung tao na alam kong passionate na in every performance they do, they treat it as their last. And ayun, hindi lang, naghahanap ako ng hindi lang basta magaling, kundi yung very important that this person is willing to learn. or this group is willing to learn. And then hopefully, all I mentor them, I also get to learn.
Meron ka na ba mga celebrity? Sure, sure. Invite mo na lang sila to...
Sa lahat ng mga kapamilya namin dyan, I invite all the VTCs download Wine app right now. If you want to join the competition, Super K-Star, upload your 57-second video. Ano ba yung bagay kung magaling kayo last week or mag-gymnastics ka or sumaya or mag-rap? That 57-second video can actually change your life and we will be there to help you and support you along the way. So, ayun, download my app right now and also follow us on Twitter.
Thank you so much, Casey!